To New York City, across the Atlantic Ocean. However, I've never made it there because it hit an iceberg and went to the bottom of the sea many years ago. Can anybody tell me the name of that famous ship? No, it's not the Titanic. It's one called the Irish Rover. No, there was boobies.
We turn nine times around, and the boy on the last round.
Well, I hear that Queen Victoria has a daughter fine and grand. Perhaps she'll take it into her head for to marry an Irish man. And if I could only get a chance to have a word or two, perhaps she'd take an ocean on the moment of the moon. Oh, ring the way to please her, and ring the way to squeeze her, ring the way to squeeze her, to tell you what I'll do. We could to make it there, stop me, pull me back, it's music, and be humming, 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 and be humming
So let's do the real thing.
I've been a wild rover for many's a year, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer.
Come on!
And now I'm returning with golden grid store, and I never will play the wild rover no more than this club. To live out used to frequent. I'll go home to my parents, confess my love. I lost them to power in the prodigal sun. Give me a gift like a time before. I know.
Everybody? Good? I hear the drizzle of the rain like a memory falls, soft and warm, continuing. Shelter of my mind, through the windows of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to Ireland, where my heart lies. My mind's distracted and diffused. My thoughts are many miles away. I know that I am like the rain, there before the grace of you go
more of it.